Hey guys, I'm gonna show you an optical illusion.
Look at this.
And done tons of debris.
35 million years ago.
Big bang. The location of the Bay Basin and the course that it must take to reach it. Below ground, we find unusual sediment deposits and salty groundwater. The massive crater still exists, but is very below the Bay Basin. It's